is, of course, more than one universe. In one such world, in the corner of a backwater galaxy, humans rule over a senseless planet. However, that's about as important as a speck of dust in this pluralistic cosmos. Well, here in the Netherworld, things work the same way. I wanted to tell him that, but he had problems with my prophecy already. That precious little puppet is Lord Zeta. An overlord with the most powerful mana in the universe.
And my netherworld is supposed to be destroyed.
I'm a freaking overlord, you idiot! The strongest one in the entire cosmos! Are you really the best warrior that prophecy could send? I'll crush you like a grape!
Farewell.
Raiden, I've seen that fighting style somewhere before. But I'm over it. Looks like my netherworld is safe now.
I'm one badass freaking overlord! It's about damn time.
Everything pertaining to my netherworld should be recorded in this book. Let's take a look, see if things have improved since I trashed that Raiden guy. What a crock. Well, I'll be a son of a...
Stupid, am I? My foolishness doomed the Netherworld? Really? How dare you read to me like that? I'm a freaking overlord! What is this? Sacred tome? Ha! More like sucky, dumb... thing. What the?
How my prophecy came true. Lord Zeta avoided destruction by trapping his soul in the sacred tome. Man, that guy's harder to kill than a cockroach. Anyway, thusly, Lord Zeta's netherworld vanished into inky black nothingness. Uh-oh. Looks like an SOS from Zeta. Guess he needs my help again.
Holy crap. I lost everything. My netherworld, my castle, my brothers, even my own body. It's all gone. How did I end up like this? I was the most badass overlord in the universe, for Magog's sake. Hey, hold on a second. Who the hell are you? What are you doing here? Only beings of demon class or higher are allowed in my space. How'd a little girl get in?
Oh, you're not concerned with me, sir.
I'm not?
That's a leave. Have a nice day!
Hey, wait! Cease! Halt! Come back! What the hell was that about? Mana is coming this way. I can feel it. Who could it be? It better not be Salome. She recently received one of her own. She's young, but she has the ability to see into the future, which earned her respect among the other overlords. Still, her exceptional mana power is also making them nervous. Pram is the oracle who foretold my netherworld's demise. How will this affect business? Can I pull out of this?
Kill Zeta.
What? Goodness, no!
Kill him! Kill him! Kill him!
Stop that, both of you! I'm really worried about Lord Zeta.
This thing, these things, are Dark Lord Valvoga, the Star Overlord. In many worlds, they're the final boss. The lower body is a dragon named Dryzen. The face on its stomach is Ophelia, the fallen angel. The upper body is Mickey, who supposedly makes the decisions. But the other two tend to bully him. They're basically calling the shots. For a demon general, he's pretty spineless. There's more than one world in the universe, so of course, there are many netherworlds. I have mine, but it's not the only one. Of course, with all these netherworlds floating around, overlords try to conquer other nearby netherworlds. In fact, they pounce on any chance to do so. Nobody attacked me before because of my mana power, but now...
Wow, Zeta. Even though you're just a little novella now, you haven't lost any power at all.
Damn right! I'm the best there is! You lame overlords can't compare to me!
Put a sock in it already. isn't worth much if you can't even move around. You're awfully helpless for a badass freaking overlord.
Damn. Seriously, what's the plan? Can I really get my netherworld back again?
Don't forget, I'm Pram the Oracle. You became the sacred tome, right? Well, just write your wish in the book. The netherworld will return.
Are you sure?
Just trust me on this, okay? Though you obviously can't write it yourself.
Damn it! Arms! Maybe you can write some in.
Nah, arms are overrated. Here, I'll try writing something. Let's see.
Whoa, time out! Stop! It's my body, and I'll decide what gets written on it. Write something about a castle. I need an overlord's castle.
Easier.